you are not prayerful and you are not watchful, you are not growing, regardless what anybody is telling you. And this is very important. You should note that. So prayer and fasting is one of the major of the two. That's the word and prayer for your building and your transformation. That is the way you can stay in the place of prayer. Even if you're a talkative, when you come out, you don't want to talk. Has it happened to anybody?